All right. La gallina.
La gallina.
And you can put the card on the table, Mark. La gallina es pequeña, tiene pico, tiene plumas, y pone huevos. Okay, now they don't have to repeat that. They just have to listen. And I'm using the first scaffolding technique, the tip, which is that I'm using hand gestures. So even if they don't understand what I'm saying, they're going to understand the meaning of what I'm saying. Because there's no way you can't if you use the drama. La vaca.
La vaca.
La vaca es grande, tiene manchas, y da leche. ¿Ah? Muy bien. El mono.
El mono.
El mono es pequeño, tiene una cola larga y brinca por los árboles. El tigre.
El tigre.
El tigre es grande, tiene rayas y tiene los dientes afilados. Now, these sentences that I'm using are included in the bingo book.